Hello everyone, today I am going to show you a magic trick with a ribbon, and after that I am going to reveal the secrets of it. If you like the magic trick, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and give one like at least. So first of all, let's see the magic trick, and after that I am going to reveal the secrets of it. Just see, this is a simple ribbon. See, now I am putting this ribbon inside my hand like this. Just concentrate, it vanishes. But again, I brought it back. Now, how to perform this magic trick? For performing this magic trick, you need a simple ribbon and a fake thumb. Yes, a fake thumb. What I do, I just put my thumb like this and I grip that ribbon like this. See, like this, so that the audience can't see my fake thumb. After that, when I do like this, I slowly take that thumb inside my palm and I put the ribbon inside my thumb, and I with this hand thumb I press it like this and pick out that fake thumb fast, so that you can't see that, like this. And after that I show that the ribbon gone, and after that I grip it like this and bring the ribbon back within a year. So you really need a good practice. If you can perform this magic trick, you will become favorite of every person. So if you like that video, if you like that magic trick, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and give like. Thank you.